Tusker. There are many smells of Africa that I at times recall. The quayside waft of tainted water in the harbour pool. The salty tang of palm trees rattling in the breeze. The fishy hint of crab blown from the low tide sandy freeze. I love the smell of wood smoke that billows past the train, from the engine up in front as we cross the plain. Then there's jacaranda. I can know it on a bet, a heavy, sultry odour when it's hot and wet. A singular occurrence is of fire on the plain, especially when the air is clear and fresh after the rain. I know the smell of long drops with knot holes in the wall. I always thought the smell would be quite nasty should I fall. Then there's a smell for which I hungered since I was only four. It was the clubhouse tang of Tusker lager coming through the floor. For when we crawled beneath it with cigarettes and grime, the hint of beer would strike my nose as something really fine. Tusker, Tusker lager, the king of Kenya beer. Tusker, Tusker lager, Lete moja, bring one here.